Children, welcome to online class. Today we will study degrees of comparison. Read the following sentences. Number 1, Rahul is a strong boy. Number 2, Harish is stronger than Rahul. Number 3, Anil is the strongest of the three. The adjective strong is positive degree. It simply denotes the existence of some quality in the thing or person we speak about. It is used when no comparison is made. So in the first sentence, strong is positive degree because there is no comparison. The adjective stronger is said to be in the comparative degree. It denotes the higher degree of quality than the positive. It is used when two objects are compared. So in the second sentence, stronger is the comparative degree because it is a higher degree of quality. The strongest is said to be the superlative degree. It denotes the highest degree of the quality. It is used when more than two objects are compared. So in the third sentence, strongest is the superlative degree and it is the highest quality, highest degree of the quality. Thank you.